Now that we're a couple weeks into the high school basketball season, teams are starting to get a feel for what life will be like playing amid the pandemic. One team that has adjusted successfully so far is the Loyal Sock girls, and we recently got their thoughts on the young season.
A District 4 runner-up last year, the Loyal Sock girls are living up to their high expectations early in 2021 with an undefeated mark so far, including a gutsy win over Williamsport last week.
We've had a couple blowouts early in the season. You know, we love playing in games like this because I think those tight games make you a better player, make you a better team. And we need these moments. We're going to get a lot of them here in upcoming weeks, a lot of tough teams on our schedule.
The Lancers are paced by senior Summer McNulty, who was named second team All-State in Class 3A last year, and she likes the makeup of her team.
I think we're great. We have a little different mix this year. We're spreading the floor more. We have more players. More off the bench, which is great with all the mass stuff and the COVID stuff, because you really never know what's going to happen and where it's going to happen.
Like teams all across Pennsylvania, getting used to playing with face coverings is part of the challenge this season.
Yeah, it really has been difficult circumstances, but we're just trying to make the most out of every opportunity and just play it game by game. The goal is definitely to just improve every game and make it as far as we can. To me personally, as a senior and everything, I'm just looking one game at a time, because with everything with COVID and the pandemic going on right now, it's focusing at one game at a time, and I was just hoping to get that first game of the season, so even to be able to play our fourth and fifth game here, that's perfect for me.
Now Loyal Sock is a perfect 6-0, and Summer's coach echoes her optimistic outlook moving forward.
Just learn to play through it and find the positives. That's really what we need to do.